at the Little Primary School. Today, I want to talk about the most important person in my life. That is my dad. His name is Lan Hui. He was born in Long An Province. Now, he is working at my diamond company. He is the best cook in my family with so many delicious dishes, such as soups, fried sweet. We take our sister to go out for dinner at weekend and buy us something if we study well. Every morning, he wake me up and take me to school. As you know, this time, we can't go to school because of the COVID-19. So when I study online, he has gave me the computer. He always teaches me the routine in life and how to love each other. He always spend time with our sister when he has free time. I love my father so much. Thank you for listening to me. Goodbye!